ikaw nga ang among ibayaw. Uban ang pagsaulog niini. Ang paghinumdum sa atong gigikanan mao'y kauban sa atong pag-aaduhan. Ug sa atong pagpadayon, walay laing managiya. Ikaw lang, Hesus Kristo, tungod kay kining kinabuhi, imong gasa. Walay daghang amayan sa atong pagsimba. Hesus, ikaw nga ang among ibayaw.
Ibayaw. Like, hit the notification bell, subscribe, share, leave a comment down below. God bless. Thank you.
Hallelujah!
Shout out mga kababayan!
Thank you. you are familiar with this movie that is going on now. There's a character that is called Dr. Strange. And if we watch this Dr. Strange movies, what he does is that he opens up a portal into another world. And what, you know, this is modern, this is the last maybe 5-10 years, but Jesus did it more than 2,000 years ago. Jesus opened up this window so that we here in Living Temple, as well as the rest of the world, we could look into another world. We glimpse into another world. And that world is called the Kingdom of God. So today, God is opening up a portal here for us to glimpse into the Kingdom of Heaven. And this world is an incredible kingdom. You know, if we have understood, I've lived for 59 years, I've been a Christian for more than 30 years, and I have...
Pastor Loloy, ang Bible study kantere. You are producing.
Temple sa Pilipinas, tungod kay productive ang simbahan.